Hello Linux gamers, Liam here, taking a look at Argentum Age, an open source digital collectible card game. So you could think of it a bit like an open source version of Hearthstone, the Blizzard strategy game. Of course it's open source, so there are no microtransactions, everything is absolutely free, and it can be played both in single player and online as well, and as you can see it actually works really, really well. Go check it out.
Okay.